In 2024, it was pretty clear that our favorite server rack batteries were coming from EG4. They have great support, they perform really well, and they have a really nice build quality. But we can't sit here and pretend that these recent and significant price increases didn't just happen. So welcome back to the lab, where our opinions cannot be bought. On this channel, we're all about giving you guys honest, transparent product reviews and helping you guys save some money where we can. What that also means though, is that as things change, like the price of this battery, our opinions can too. We may have been a little hard on some of these server rack battery companies before, but that makes sense. When everything's basically the same price, you have to pick on the brands that aren't really keeping up with the pack. But once a pretty big price gap starts to grow, yeah, maybe some of their flaws might actually not be as bad as we made them seem. So now, a few months into 2025, what battery do we think is the best option? Which companies are actually increasing their prices and which ones aren't? And what do we think is the best way for you guys to spend your hard-earned money? As always, at any point during this video, if you've heard enough, we have links to all these products and more in the description down below, as well as any coupon codes we could squeeze out of any of these companies, as well as this month's giveaway information. So here's a lineup of some server rack batteries that we actually approve of you guys spending your money on, in order from what we like the most to what we like the least. Unfortunately, this also follows the exact same order of what is the most expensive down to what is the least expensive options. So obviously, everything doesn't come down to price. When you're spending your money on anything, there's other things that you want to consider. But when the difference from high to low is about 500 bucks, if you're buying 10 batteries, kind of starts to make a pretty big impact. So for each battery, we're gonna share our opinion, what we like, and what you're gonna have to sacrifice if you do decide to go ahead with that brand. Starting at the top with the battery that we think is the best overall, is the EG4 LL battery. In our opinion, it's still the best, most well-rounded battery. It has great support through Signature Solar. It's a really solid build, and it performed really well in all of our testing. And you can also stack up to 64 of these guys in parallel together, which gets you a pretty big system. Unfortunately, EG4 got hit by the tariffs the hardest, and their prices went up a couple hundred bucks at least on everything across the board. Which means right now, the new price of the EG4 LL battery is $1,499. There is the Life Power 4, it's $100 cheaper, has no screen on the front, basically the same battery, just minus that feature. So you can save 100 bucks there, but still, $1,499 makes this the most expensive battery that we would recommend to someone. The sacrifice that you're gonna have if you go with the EG4 LL or the Life Power 4 is gonna be money. You're gonna have to sacrifice a little bit of extra money in exchange for a good product. We do have a 5% coupon code for these batteries, so you can save a little bit, but you're gonna end up spending more money. And in return for that, you're gonna get a well-reviewed, good battery, and you can call Signature Solar for anything. Setup questions, purchasing questions, just whatever you need. We've mystery shopped them before on the channel, and they're actually a really solid place to use as a resource. So if you can afford it, we would still recommend first to go ahead with this battery. In our opinion, the sexiest battery that we have here today is the runner-up. This is the Rich Solar Alpha 5 Pro. It's got a super slim and sleek build. It performed really well, and it has decent American support. You can parallel 15 of these guys together to get a decently sized system. They also have the best screen out there compared to any other server rack battery, and they make our favorite server rack cabinet. This thing just makes life so much easier. It's got a see-through door on the front, so you don't actually have to open it up to see your batteries. All the doors come off all the sides of this cabinet, so you can easily just peel one door off to like sort out your wires or whatever. It's honestly, it's a really good design. We reached out to Rich Solar, and they told us that for at least the rest of this year, their prices are staying the same on these batteries, which means you can get them for $1,200 at Shop Solar. Rich Solar does the thing where their website price is like $7 million so that you don't buy it from them, you buy it from Shop Solar or distributors or whatever. I don't know why they do that, but $1,200 for this guy on Shop Solar, not a bad price for a really nice battery. The sacrifice that you're gonna make if you go ahead and buy a Rich product is that they don't make our favorite inverters, which could lead to some communication issues. Overall, it's just gonna lead to a little bit more work setting it up. The battery works with almost every inverter out there. It's just a matter of when you buy two EG4 products or two Rich Solar products, they just plug in together and you're done. If you have this mixed with the EG4 inverter, there's just a couple extra steps to get it actually going. Third place goes to Ruixu. They work with most brands, they have slightly less features than some of the competition, and they have absolutely no such thing as customer support. We had some pretty interesting experiences trying to get some support ourselves with these products, from really late night or super early morning text messages to us, to when you actually call them, their phone number that they publicly advertise, you get a little bit of this. We've probably abused that clip more than anything else on the entire channel, but it's really important when you're spending your hard-earned money on something, you want to be able to reach help. You don't have to stay up all night just to text with someone to be able to get it, and you want to be able to call a phone number and have someone answer to pick up. In saying that, we do like the design. It's a little bit slimmer, a little bit sleeker, same kind of size as the Ruixu solar battery. The fact that it has less features is kind of what helps to make it a little bit more affordable, and you can stack up to 32 of these guys to get you a medium-sized system. This battery doesn't have a screen or an app, which most people are okay with, but it does lead to confusion sometimes when you're having communication issues or something. You can't really pull information directly from the battery, so it just adds a layer of what is happening. Unlike Ruixu Solar, who says their prices for this year are gonna stay the same, Ruixu claims their prices aren't changing, period. So that means this battery is staying at the price of $1,059. The sacrifice with this guy would mainly be the support. If you purchase from somewhere like Shop Solar, you can use their support, but the reality is that if we can't contact someone who can help us, I don't think Shop Solar has a magic guy in the closet that they can just pull out and contact. So you're gonna be having to rely on the distributor's knowledge of the products to actually get the job done. Probably fine, but you can't not warn someone. And in last place, we got the caveman, the OG battery. This is the Jakiper. It's a little bit bigger in size than some of the other options, and it's a little bit more fundamental. The screen is very 2005. It looks like a Nokia slide phone. It works, but it's a pain in the ass to navigate and read and actually kind of understand what you're looking at. They do have lots of communication ports and dry communication ports on this guy as well. And you can parallel 16 of these guys together for another small system. And Jakiper also claimed that their battery is gonna stay the same price at $1,099. They also have a V1 to this battery, which I really don't know what the difference is, but it's $999 on Shop Solar's website. And the sacrifice with this battery is that you're buying from a brand that kind of seems like it's blowing away in the wind. Jakiper's been releasing new products. They aren't anything crazy. They still have these kind of dated screens and features. And in our experience, when a company doesn't innovate, like a lot of these, even the Ruixu solar batteries, like an innovation, these EG4 wall mount batteries, they're innovations. They're getting better. They're moving forward. Jakiper doesn't seem to be, in our opinion, going that way. And typically when a company does that for too long, they just kind of eventually disappear. So buying from a company that you don't have faith they're gonna be around, kind of wishy-washy, but, and also their service is very weird. It seems to be like a one-man show. When you call, you get the voicemail of the only guy that offers service. It's just weird. It's not the, I mean, it's better than not having service, I suppose. In our opinion, if you're still here and you've been working your way down this list, trying to see what the cheapest option is, I would really try to go up to the Ruixu solar at bare minimum if you're trying to save money. These are great to save money, but I don't know, if you were my friend, and you said, which one should I buy? I don't want to spend the money on the EG4. I would say get the Ruixu. I wouldn't slap you for buying these, but I would encourage you to go up just a few steps. It's only a little bit more expensive. And honestly, for like the $100 or $200 difference between this and the Ruixu solar, you get a way better product. So obviously there's tons of server rack battery options. We didn't cover every battery we've ever reviewed, and we didn't cover every battery that's out there. If there's other cheaper, affordable brands that you guys want us to take a look at, make some videos on, make sure you comment them down below. I'm sure there's some other brands we've missed. I'm sure there's other brands we missed on the high end too. So if you guys think that there's anything we should add to this lineup, make sure you guys leave a comment. We'll make sure to make some videos on those products. Otherwise, just let us know what you think. Let us know where you would spend your money. As always, like I said, we have discount codes and this month's giveaway information in the description down below. That is all we got for you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out and stay charged.